Okay, live from New York, we are winding up Hadoop World 2011. I'm here with Mike Olson, CEO, founder of Cloudera. How are you doing, Mike?
I'm doing good, Barton. Thanks for coming out and thanks for the chance to do the podcast.
Sure. Well, actually, why don't we just dive in first with, this is, as you said, this is number three for Hadoop World.
That's right.
How has this gone and how would you compare this? Now that we're wrapping it up, how's this been compared to the other ones, and how do you think it went?
So let me tell you, we did the very first Hadoop World 3 years ago, and the way that you should think about that was Mickey Rooney putting on a show in the barn. We did not know how to run a conference. We had an idea that people would be interested. We were overwhelmed. More than 500 people showed up. It was just incredible to us that we could pull something off at that scale. Came out of it all kinds of energy. Last year, the second Hadoop World conference, nearly 900 people showed up, so a dramatic expansion in attendance. It was even more energized, but it was still just a single day. The feedback we got that year was, let's go to 2 days, let's add more technical content, let's spread out to more tracks. We took all that feedback, we designed this show. 1,400 people, officially, because that's the maximum number that could fit in the room, showed up. The registrations were sold out last week. We had people over the weekend who desperately wanted to get in. We had 160 people on the wait list. More than that, though, walking around the show, the feeling, the energy behind Hadoop was just incredible. Last year, I think we were looking around thinking, you think this thing is going to happen? I think this year that question's just gone. Hadoop is absolutely going to happen. Big vendors, Oracle, Cisco, on the show floor here with exhibit hall booths was just incredible. And of course, you know, the relationship we've got with Dell and the presence of server vendors and other major players in the market like that testifies to the interest that the market generally sees in this platform.
So what were some of the key themes that from this time, and also what were you seeing as far as customers that were here?
So our customers were here in great force. You know, we had 580 different companies represented at this show. I mean, it was just astonishing to me. 27 countries, 40 of the United States. It wasn't just us, though. It was, in addition, all the other ecosystem players, people building on Hadoop, other platform vendors that are building companies around the Hadoop platform. I think what we're seeing here is the emergence, really, of an industry conference. We've emphatically tried not to make it a Cloudera show, but to be as inclusive as we can be of other companies that have a commercial interest in the space. If we can create that kind of ecosystem, I think we've got something really remarkable here. In terms of trends, what's going on at the show that I think is cool? Look, for 3 years we've been saying this platform is great, it's got all kinds of wonderful features, it runs really fast, it's flexible, it's powerful. This year we had all kinds of talks about applications, about business use cases. It's no longer kind of a speeds and feeds, look at the database thing. It is, yeah, I had this important business problem and I built or ran this application that solved it in important ways. And I think that's a trend that's going to continue, maybe even accelerate this year. I guess one other thing I'd say is that it's not just entrepreneurs like us, it's not just big established vendors like Dell that are excited about this space. Accel Partners showed up with some bombshell news. They're announcing a $100 million big data fund to invest in entrepreneurs and startups that are going to go build big data infrastructure, applications, visualization tools. I think that's great because I think the platform that we're bringing to market right now needs those apps in order to be adopted at scale by business users.
Excellent. And then you mentioned, obviously, you're working with Dell. What are some of your thoughts about the relationship and where you want to see that go?
Well, look, Dell is just a no-brainer partner for Cloudera. We're a great company supporting and supplying a big data management platform built around Apache Hadoop, right? But the size we are, we simply can't address the global demand, the interest that the market is showing in this platform. By working with vendors like Dell, who deliver hardware that customers love, that they roll out at scale in their data centers, we're able to provide customers generally with a much better experience. In addition to that, Dell's got remarkable access to large enterprise customers around the world, way out of proportion to what I could get as a vendor that has to hire my own field. If we collaborate, as we are, and Dell is able to distribute Cloudera's products as it does, Cloudera is able to reach markets and customers we never could. I think it's great for Dell as well. More Hadoop sells more boxes, and Cloudera as a vendor stands behind that offering, gives customers the assurance they need that they can run these systems in production. Good all around, but certainly strategic relationships like this one are absolutely critical to our long-term success, and we need to invest in making sure that the Dell field has all the tools it needs to serve customers in the way I described.
Excellent. And then just to close out, as we look forward to Hadoop World 2012, I'm sure you're just finishing this one, you're not thinking about the next one, but what do you think are some of the things you would look to see at that event? How do you think that will look?
Well, I'll tell you what, I have had such a good time at this show, but my immediate plans are a sandwich and a beer and a good night's sleep.
Yeah.
Following that, though, we're going to have to make a tough decision. We've been in New York for 3 years, and it's been a tremendous place for us to hold this show. It attracts important enterprise customers from the financial services market here on Wall Street, from Boston technology companies, from the government agencies that are using and investing in Hadoop. It's a natural place to come. But we're as big as we can possibly be and run in a New York hotel. The next logical step would be something like the Javits, and man, that's a great big airplane hangar. 2,000 people get lonely in a place that big. We know for sure next year's show is going to be dramatically bigger. What we don't know for sure yet is where it's going to be. We want to make sure that it's convenient, accessible, and easy for people to get to so that we can attract the kind of audience we had here. You know, I think the technical content in the tracks was great, but what was best of all was the hallway conversations. And if we can't bring in the caliber of people and the numbers that we did this time, it's not going to be the same show. So that's what we have to preserve. Where we go, I don't know, but I hope that we'll see everybody that was here and then some again next year.
Excellent. Mike Olson, thank you so much.
Thanks, Mark.